If you're nostalgic like me and long for the days of your AOL dial-up connection, you may also like when things take a long time. So I ordered this guitar on the 2nd of February 2022. It got here January 18th, 2023, basically exactly 50 weeks later. So it's an Epiphone Casino. I'm gonna open up the box right now. All right, and there it is. It's got the maple finish. It's got the old school bridge. It's got the semi-hollow cutaways. It's got the what I assume is some type of P90. And looks real good. So we're going to tune it up and we're going to try a song. Let me take you down. Some going.